Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss how to solve first degree equations including those involving fractions, decimals, ratio, proportion and percent. Now, we are already familiar with method of solving a first degree equation. Now, steps of solving an equation in first degree in x are as follows. First of all, we shall open the brackets if exist in the equation. Then, we add and subtract to get all terms with an x on one side of the equation and everything else on the other side. Then, we multiply or divide to solve for x. Now, we shall solve first degree equations involving decimals, fractions, ratio, proportion and percent. Now, we shall consider an example. Suppose, we have to solve the proportion for x and that is x upon 3.5 is equal to 2.4x plus 1 whole upon 4. So first, we will cross multiply it and we get 4x is equal to 3.5 into 2.4x plus 1 the whole. Now we shall open the brackets and we get 4x is equal to 3.5 into 2.4x, that is equal to 8.4x plus 3.5 into 1, that is equal to 3.5. Now we bring all the terms of x on one side and the constants on the other side of the equation and we get 4x minus 8.4x is equal to 3.5. This implies that minus of 4.4x is equal to 3.5. Now we divide both sides by minus 4.4 and we get x is equal to 3.5 upon minus 4.4, that is equal to minus of 0.79. So, x is equal to minus of 0.79. Similarly, we can solve equations involving percent. Suppose, we have to find 14% of what number is 7. Now here, let x be the number whose 14% is equal to 7. So we write 14% of x is equal to 7. This implies 14 by 100 into x is equal to 7. Now this is an equation in first degree. To solve it, we multiply both sides by 100 and we get 14 into x by 100 is 14x by 100 into 100 is equal to 7 into 100. This implies that 14x is equal to 700. To find the value of x, we divide both sides by 14 and we get 14x upon 14 is equal to 700 by 14, which implies that x is equal to 700 by 14. Here, 14 into 1 is 14 and 14 into 50 is 700. So this implies that x is equal to 50. So we say that the number is 50 whose 14% is 7. Now let us consider one more example. If 1/4 of all hibernating animals in US are in danger of becoming extinct, this means 6,348 hibernating animals are in danger. We need to find how many hibernating animals are there in US. First, we form its equation. Let number of all hibernating animals in US be x. And it is given that 1/4 of x are in danger of becoming extinct, and that is equal to 6,348. So equation is 1/4 of x, that is 1/4 into x, is equal to 6,348. To find the value of x, we multiply by 4 on both sides and we get 1/4x into 4 is equal to 6,348 into 4. This implies that x is equal to 25,392. So, number of hibernating animals in US are 25,392. Thus, we can solve the first degree equations involving percent, fraction, decimal, and proportion. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.